Oh yeah, and maybe I'll just keep this in the same episode. Yeah, probably. That's what I'm going to do.
この時間と空間の迷路の中で
永遠にも
まきさまようのだ。
Am I so dark?
ジェミニ、お前の最後を見せてやろう。
レディー、バーン。
悲観な。
おっ、飛び、
おやでしょう。
I think I lost. Nice. So nice. Wait, try again. No worries. He is right. Phoenix reborn.
Ready? Boom!
Yeah, you start losing this one. I'll stop doing that. One hit! My ass! I just have to break my controller. I just have to break my controller, is it? That's all I had to do. Is it? I just had to break it. Break my control next time. Is it? That was it.
Oh, Genma Ken ga koko made no iryoku o motsu to wa. Hiyoko nagara homete yaru zo, Phoenix. Koko made tatakatta kisama ni tai suru homi da. Shikkari to mitodokero.このジェミニ最大の結果、ギャラクシオンエクセプロージョン。
だってこれは。
ふふふふ。ふふふふ。
これでお前をかばう者はいない。今度こそ殺してやるぞ。ペガサス。
Oh, he's still there?I thought he'd run.
Seiya! Seiya! Anata wa kibou. Ima,
すべての人々のあなたが希望を。せーの。
せーの。わずかに残った俺のコスモ。せーの。消えそうな俺の命。
Yeah, those guys, they kept giving and giving and giving, even when they didn't have anything left, they just kept giving Cosmo. They all should have died, but they kept giving Cosmo, which is life source, and then just get it, we won't die, don't worry. Just, that doesn't happen.
Pegasus, what? And what is it? The Cosmo behind Seiya? Pegasus?いや、ペガサスだけではない。聖夜の後ろに無数のコスモが。
聞こえる。友の声が。兄弟の声が。そして、アテナの声が。みんなの声が、俺のコスモに響いてくる。俺に勇気と力を与えてくれる。サガよ、お前の最後だ。今こそ邪悪を断つ。
Let's go. Last fight.
Sigon, you want to do that? Cosmo, yo, Cocoro no Cosmo, yo, Kiseki, yo, Cosmo,
yo, Cosmo, yo,これ以上私の邪魔をするな。
レディーバーン。
Wait, what? No! That ain't fair! There you go.
Who are you?
Stay down. Ooh, fuck.
まだまだ。バカ。
Now you will stay down. Now you stay down.
Who are you?
Stay down! Stay down! Stay down! Motherfucker, stay down! Stay down! Motherfucker. Oh my god, just had to break the controller. Just had to break my controller and oh my god. That's two controllers down, boys. Two controllers down. Holy shit. We won.
まだ俺は死ねない。アテナの盾を、沙織さんの方にかざすまでは。
Yeah, hell yeah.
Athena. Seiya.
Athena, yo.
That's not the color of the statue.
Tate ni sawara seru ka? Shine, seiyo.
Atena yo. Seigi no tate o atae tamae. Kono tate o Sawara-san ni Atenai. Atena ni kazaseba.
Gotcha! There we go. Nice. Very nice.
Athena.
Warrior Gold Saint. 残りはわずかになってしまいましたが、
あなたを真のアテナとしてお迎えいたします。
ご老法におられる老師からサンクチュアリの増評に至るまで、
あなたのもとで地上の正義と平和を守るため戦います。
まだ彼らの戦いは終わっていません。アテナのセイントたちよ、今度は私があなたたちを救う番です。
沙織さんは、アテナは助かったのか。だとしたら、俺の役目は終わった。
日時計の炎は消えた。アテナは死んだのだ。もはや私に恐れるものはない。
お待ちなさい。
何？
何？
サガ、もはやあなたの敗北は明らかです。あなたも戦闘ならば潔く自らの非を認めなさい。
お前たちまで、なぜだ。
俺たちの命がまさに燃え尽きようとした時、アテナが再び俺たちの命の炎を燃え上がらせてくれた。
セイヤ、セイヤ、聞こえるか。
よくやったぞセイヤ。アテナは完全に蘇った。
そうか、これがアテナの力というわけか。
セイヤ、同じ時代に生まれ、同じ時を分かち合い、同じ目的のために生死をかけて一緒に戦ってきた俺のかけがえのない友達、そのコスモが俺を呼んでいる。まだ邪悪は断たれていない。そうだよな、みんな。
ピンポンピン。
この世界を救えるのは真に力のあるものだけだ。さあ来るがいい、セイ
ヤ。シリュウ、ジョーガ、シュン、一騎、そしてアテナよ。もう一度だけ俺に力を貸してくれ。俺のコスモよ、セブンセンシズよ、今こそ究極まで燃え上がれ。サガよ、お前の最後だ。ペガサス水星剣。
Wow. And there Saga goes.
これでもう。
セイヤ、どうしたのです。来ないのですか、サガ。さあ、来なさい。今度は私が受けなければならない戦いです。
あ、アテナ。
さ。あなたは最初から、
アテナをこんなことで私の罪が許されるとは思っておりません。
さあ、これ
ですが、私にできる食材の手段はこの程度しか。
サガ、
このサガ許されるのであれば正義のために生きたかった。
サガの心には強い善と悪が混在していました。ですが最後には 本来の善の面が悪を凌駕したのですね。結局この戦いで誰よりも苦しんでいたのはサガだったのかもしれません。善と悪の狭間だ。
サガ、セイヤ、あなたたちには辛い思いばかりさせてしまいましたね。許してください。しかしあなたたちのおかげでサンクチュアリにもこの地上にもようやく平和が戻りました。
Hell yeah.
ありがとう、セイヤ。シリュウ、ヒョウガ、シュウ、イッキ、そしてセイヤ、あなたたちが戦ったように私もこれから倒れるまで戦い続けます。地上の正義と平和を守る女神アテナとして。
That's it, boys. We did it. Yeah. It's a pretty fun game. Except from the part where I have to play it all on 30 FPS. That sucks. I guess the dialogues are really reduced a lot in this game to the point there that some of the dialogues don't really make much sense, or they feel kind of they feel kind of stupid. I'm not gonna lie, they are a little bit, how can I say it? I mean, a bit cropped off. Like some bits make sense, but like Hyoga's masters being Camus is not really one thing that happened, if I'm not wrong. Camus was the master of Hyoga's masters. Camus was the master of Hyoga's master. Then he didn't teach anything to Hyoga and stuff like that, you know. But overall, it's a nice game. If you have watched Saint Seiya, especially this saga, this game is amazing for you to play. I definitely felt like that all the way. Because after all, like, all the knights are so cool and it's amazing. It's just amazing. And then there is a next game for PS2 that is the Hades Saga, which the gameplay, in my opinion, got a lot better. And I might play after I play this. I don't think this will be the last episode for this one, because I still want to make all of those side stories. I still want to go for that mode that unlocks all the collectibles, because this game has a collectible, so yeah, it has a false game. That's nice. I want to play as Ioria, because he is the coolest dude. And I think that's about it. I want to say, just enjoy the rest of the credits. I know you won't watch this, so I can say whatever I want. Skibbity bitty pops. And that's it. No, I actually have to entertain you while these credits are going on, so I just keep saying stuff. What can I say? I've recently been watching iCarly. That's crazy. Like a show for like years back. I know I recently heard the news that there was a new iCarly show happening, like with just Carly and Freddy and random people. I guess Spencer's there too, but I wanted to watch the previous iCarly before I watched this one, so I'm watching it all again. And oh, it's the credits is over, guys. The credits are over. Yeah. It happened. Yeah, we did it. Bye.